Hi class, today I'm going to go over your answers on your exit ticket. Apparently there's some confusion. So when you go to Google Classroom, you press on your assignment for the day. So you click on it, today's Monday, so you click on the assignment, click on it twice, and it opens up the assignment. You only have three simple steps. So I'm going to go on presentation mode so that I can actually click on a live link. And then here you'll see your assignment populate. I'm going to grab my pointer. There it is. So first thing I need to do is my daily activity. I have two links. You need to click on the link and watch the video. The video has a lot of information. I'm trying to see if you actually comprehend the information on the quiz. And the quiz is called an exit ticket. It's called this form on the right. After you finish that, watching those videos, go ahead and read Athens versus Rome, highlight it and annotate it, and then click on this form. When you click on the form, it's going to open up an exit ticket. So I'm going to pretend I'm Eileen. I click on Eileen, and I'm just pretending to just model for you, right? She would do it herself. And then I read the question, how do you turn in an assignment on Google? You're not going to believe this, but a lot of kids actually miss this question. A lot of kids are going to this answer, click on turn in on the right. Well, that would be right if you have completed the assignment, but really the answer is complete the assignment and click on turn in. A lot of the students are sending me information with blank pieces of paper because they have not completed the assignment before turning it in. Next, refer to your daily schedule. When do we meet in ELA? Our period two time has changed. The answer is Tuesdays and Thursdays from 9:15 to 10:15. Make sure you set your alarm and go to bed early so you get enough sleep. Then it says, when can you email me and expect a reply? Well, this is one that confuses a lot of children. They're picking any time on Mondays and Wednesdays and Tuesdays and Thursdays after class. The answer is on Mondays and Wednesdays from 1:30 to 2. Those are my office hours. You can email me at that time and expect a reply. I will be here for you. So the last thing is, what is your research topic? And here you've included a research topic. Now I want to show you what I see on my end. I get to see your answers. Currently, only 5 students have responded, actually just 4 out of 31 because I modeled with Girardi's. And that's only 5 out of 31 kids. So I'm wondering, where are you guys? Are you sleeping? Have you taken a trip? You should be in school every day. We have a new schedule. And you need to be there and you need to complete all of your assignments on a timely basis so that I can give you some feedback. Then I go in and I look at the questions. How did the kids respond? Here you can see that most kids miss this one because you're supposed to finish the work first and then turn it in. And then also refer to your daily schedule. We are meeting on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 9:15 to 10:15. Yay, you got that one right. Good job. And then here, oh no, everyone's so confused. I know, I told you you can email me at any time, but you can expect a reply from me between 1:30 and 2. Okay, those are my office hours. So the one student who picked this answer, you watched the video. Lastly, I see some really interesting topics for our research project that I can't wait to see. That's all for today. Please check your answers after watching this video. Bye!